folks, welcome back to the dashcamdasher once again for another exciting video. So once again we are back on the road, and this time we are going for a ride with my ZX. So actually I have planned to do the long distance rider club ride, so I am trying to do it with my ZX. So I don't know whether I could do 800 kilometers in 12 hours, so I am doing this as a trial run. So I am starting from my home, I am going to Tuticorin, and from there I am going to Madurai, and today I'll be seeing in how much time I can do this ride. So the time is almost 7:30 and we are about to start. Minutes has passed and we have done almost 41 kilometers. I've just entered the national highway. So far I was riding in the medium power mode, and now I have changed to the full power mode, and now let's see how far we can go in the next stop. Here we are, just completed the half distance. And it is almost 2 hours and 30 minutes. So I was held up a lot at the Madurai Ring Road. And I had a fuel stop and had some breakfast. So in 2.5 hours, we have completed 200 kilometers. So now I am returning back. So let us see how much time it takes. Actually, it is a very tight trip, so I don't have any time to do any logs. So I will share my whole experience. Once I complete this trip, I am reach home. Final stop before reaching home. I think I'll be needing one more fuel stop again. Time is almost past 3 hours. So let us see what time I'll reach home. So finally I reach home after 4 hours and 50 minutes. So I have done more than 400 kilometers in this time. The reading shown on my trip meter is 416 kilometers, while my GPS shows 407 kilometers. So there is not much body pain or anything like that. So now I have got the confidence that I can do some endurance ride with my ZX10R. And on the way I have had two fuel stops. The first fuel stop I filled the tank completely, and the next fuel stop I just filled up with 10 liters. A few things which I noticed is the power this motorcycle produces is brutal. It pulls like anything on the highways and it munches miles like anything. So next month I am going to attempt the long distance rider organization's easy rider certification program, for which I have to ride 805 kilometers in 12 hours. So I'll be starting the ride next month. So I will keep you all updated in the meantime. So thanks for watching, guys. See you all in another exciting video.